The Christmas spirit is in the air for the Poteet Pirates, but Poteet is already receiving their gift.
Yeah, we ready!
The Pirates are among the lucky few still alive in the playoffs.
Yeah, let's go!
But the third round brings a monster of an opponent. Wylie East is loaded with the type of talent that can be scary.
If you're going to win this game, third round, Texas High School playoffs, you got to get in the arena and battle. You got to get in the arena and want to compete.
Poteet turns those words into action almost immediately. The Pirates get off to a blazing start. Tanner Ramsey scrambles and hits Rodney Douglas for the 46-yard touchdown. Poteet scores on their first two drives of the night. It's 14-0 midway through the first. The points keep coming in the second. Ramsey to Nate Gaines. It's 21-7 Poteet. The Pirates' brilliant offensive first half ends with Douglas getting to the corner and in for another touchdown. Poteet scores 35 in the first half and head to the locker room right where they want to be. But in the second half, things take a turn.
Tulsa.
The potent Wylie East offense gets on track. The Raiders score quickly to make it a one touchdown game. Ramsey and the Pirates do what they can to keep East at an arm's length. His bruising touchdown run pushes the lead back out to 14. But East comes back with a vengeance. They score 14 points in less than 3 minutes to tie it late in the fourth quarter. The momentum has shifted. Poteet needs something to turn the tide. What they do is put together a drive that gives place kicker Brett Rattan a chance to be the ultimate playoff hero. Rattan comes on the field with a stiff wind in his face and Poteet's playoff hopes resting on his right leg. Rattan is perfect from 31 yards out. He kicks the Pirates into the fourth round. Poteet wins a thriller, 52-49.
When I walked up to do the kick and I just tunnel vision and I kicked it and they tipped it. I didn't know they tipped it, but I hit it hard enough to where it went all the way through and I was just so excited.
Rattan is a great kicker. They practice with him two hours a day. We in practice for 2 hours, so you know, he just kicked the whole time, 50 yards, 60. He's a pretty good kicker. I love him.
We played some good people this year and hadn't beaten them. You know, we barely lost to Highland Park. We got beat by West. This is a quality opponent we beat tonight, and it feels good. There's nothing better in advancing the Texas High School playoffs, and I'm proud to be their coach.